This 4-day FSCEX is basically in preparation for exercise cooling down here, where we'll conduct more of the same integrated fires with Australian air, as well as U.S. and Australian artillery. So today we're in day 3 of FSCEX in Mount Bundey Training Area in Australia. So the purpose is to get each company's fire support team through a look at different target areas and incorporating U.S. artillery, mortars, and Australian ARH Tiger helicopters.
Come on!